Bonjour, we are leaving la demeure du lac de Fougères, our hotel in the Puy-en-Velay. We are starting the chemin du Puy-en-Velay, going to Saint-Privat-d'Allier today, about 15 miles. We've already done the Pilgrim Mass at 7 o'clock. Gosh, that was early. And it's pouring. It's 49 degrees, and we expect it to pour all day. So usually I say talk to you later, but I don't know about that. Bye. We've made it out of the city, and we're beginning a very steep ascent. Well, we've been on a steep ascent onto the chemin. I just want to point out that in Spain, everybody says buen camino. Here in France, you might hear bon chemin. But today, because of the cold, the fog, the damp, and the rain, everybody's saying bon courage. On we go.
I never liked the rain till I walked through it with you. Every thundercloud that came was one more I might not get through. But on the darkest day, there's always light, and now I see it too. But I never liked the rain till I walked through it with you. I hear it falling in the night and filling up my mind. All the heavens, rivers come to light. I see it all unwind. I hear it talking through the trees and on the window pane. When I hear it, I just can't believe I never liked the rain. Like the rain, I have fallen for you, and I know just why. You like the rain, always calling for you. I'm falling for you now, just like the rain. When the cloud is rolling over, thunder striking me, it's as bright as lightning, and I wonder why I couldn't see that it's always good. And when the flood is gone, we still remain. Guess I've known all along.